Friday edition of Spotted Tampa International. Rainy, windy, cold, you name it, we got it. Let's get right into the aviation action. Southwest 2454. One right. Boy, it feels like old man winters come to Tampa International. Speeding bullet, 2178 to ORD, Chicago O'Hare. If it ever makes its way down to one right. Raymond James Stadium in the background, home of the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. Inch by inch. They're cleared. Like the Michelin tire man this morning. I got a rain suit on, head to toe. Rain jacket, rain pants. LaGuardia. Boy, anybody arriving here in Tampa today is going to be in for a shock.
6:48, Tampa Sky Roger is going to be about 30, maybe a minute for
trail safety. That's Shelly the Sea Turtle. Headed to ISP, Iceland, Long Island. I'm not under an umbrella. That's rain hitting my rain jacket.
turn right, next taxiway, another right on Whiskey, ground 47.
Right, and then another right on Whiskey, ground 47.
Look at that water on the runway.
Tampa Ground, United Go.
Southwest 2466, Tampa Tower, wind 060 at 10, fly heading 010, runway 1 right clear to take off.
Tampa, take off 1 right, fly heading 010, top of the course.
Well, they got up in a hurry, huh? That was impressive. Oh, minibus service. Well, you can just see the sheets of rain coming off the minibus when it took off. Loxy, aka Breeze, 106, Tulsa, Oklahoma. Sun's up. You'd never know it though. Hey, the base is at 500 feet. Look who's coming down to one left. This guy's only leave at nighttime. Oh, I got to skedaddle back over to the west side.
ground 47.
Okay, over the ground, good day, man, 47.
Oh, it's tri-hole time. 9303, heavy to SDF, Louisville. You never get to see this bird take off. American reported moderate turbulence on the way out. Is impersonating you know who. Ooh, look at that spray. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Oh, that's cool. To Tallahassee. Is now 200 feet above minimums. T17 to Newark. It's heavy jet time at TPA. That's 470 to Memphis. Oh, this should be fun. 135. Headed to Margaritaville, yeah, Key West. EYW.
American 1672, Panic Park. Panic Park, American 72.
JetBlue, 2274 to Newark. Thank you. This is no time for a photo bomb.
Chester 279, return when you're able to contact down.
$24.49 to Atlanta. Delivery coming our way.
At a 2338 Tampa Tower, we're playing one right close to pickup.
We got one right in 2338.
Star Alliance! 2338 to IAD. Yeah, that's Washington Dulles. Oh, nice job with that turn, United. I moved up to short-term parking to take a peek. Look what came in while we were down at the other end. 767-300, oh yeah. 1447. That's Frontier. Hey, look who's here. It's our Prime Air 767 with the nose job. Part DHL, part Prime Air.
010, clear for takeoff, American 4.
Hey, 1447 is from Ord. That's Fran, the Sea Lion livery. Oh, she's glad to be back in this neck of the woods.
1-2 and 1-1 left.
Hey, it looks like Spirit in the Sky. Bob was right behind our AA.
the 120 November Tower, contact the post on 118.5.
118.5, 0 November Charlie.
692, oh yeah. Our second tri-holder today. Yeah, UPS has another one over there. So that one must have been a replacement, or it broke and didn't go on time. Mechanical. Reposition. Oh, this is going to be wild when I turn. We're going to go from right to left, and when I get about halfway, we're going to get blasted with this rain. From DCA. That smile on that face looks like a Southwest, doesn't it? I don't know why this guy with this truck with those train horns thinks that's so funny when they do that. Scares the crap out of people. Got distracted. $28.98 from Charlotte. There they are. Breaking out at about 500 feet. Well, good news, there's been no thunder and lightning. Expecting 1 to 3 inches today. Just a steady rain.
Right turn of 17 for American 2898.
4705, I believe this is new service. And yeah, nonstop to BNA Nashville for AA. Be there in 90 minutes. $25.96. Clear and one left to ATL. The world's busiest airport. Let's have a sector international airport. Oh yeah, turn and burn, baby. One left for Louisville. Ready to depart? So shall we. That's going to conclude another edition of Spotting Tampa International. Appreciate you being on board today. Hope you enjoyed this rainy, spray, crazy weather day here at Tampa International. If you're new to the channel, welcome. Yeah, normally West Central Florida, sunny and warm, cold and chilly and rainy today. Hope you're going to smash that subscribe button. Like, share, and hit the notification bell as I upload daily. And as always, we'll see you again tomorrow on another edition of Spotting Tampa International.